amici di Enjoy Television, questa è una serata specialissima. Con noi è tornato un DJ che noi amiamo tantissimo, Mr. Louis Vega. Hi, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
So you're back in Italy in a new club for you. This is a secret club. So you see something the first sight. What do you think about this club?
Yeah, I mean, you know, I walked in and there's a lot of people, which is great. And the people are happy. I think they want to have a good time. So I'm looking forward to it because it's a new area that I haven't been to. And from what I hear, they don't have a lot of international guests. So maybe I'm one of the few that has been around. So I feel good about it.
Stop. Put your drink down.
In a new club, how do you approach with the people and with the club, with the owners? I think it's the first time, so what can you do?
Well, you know, the owners are usually very polite and they are very nice, and food was amazing, and you know, I think there's good vibes. I'm listening to what the DJ is playing, the resident DJ, you know, he's playing his sound, and people are enjoying it, and I just look at what the people enjoy, but usually I feel it out when I start playing music. I can sort of tell in the first 30 minutes where the people are at musically, and I think once I get them there, you can pretty much go anywhere you want.
This ain't for me, it's me for us. Get up, get loud, and stay on the bus. Ain't God we trust, come play with us, cause
summer is over, so Ibiza is over, Blue Marlin, it's been amazing.
Yeah, it was really amazing. You know, Anane and I, we have a night called Day and Night. It's called Sunset Ritual with Anane and Louis Vega, and we did it for 7 weeks in Ibiza at the Blue Marlin, and it was every Saturday, July 30th till September 10th. So, I mean, we really had a wonderful summer. We had a lot of friends and guests that came down. Todd Terry came down, Little Louis, Lucito Quintero, Josh Milan, Norman Jay. I mean, you know, we had lots of fun, and even more friends came down and did spontaneous performances. Like David Morales came to the closing, and he came up and DJed, and it was really great for him just to come and enjoy himself and have a good time with us. It was really cool, and that's what we tried to have there, you know, a place where a lot of our friends can come down and have a good time with the crowd, and we just give them 11 hours of musical bliss, because it's from 6 p.m. till 5 a.m.
Here we go again, parlez-vous français. I don't speak French, but it's okay. Got you bumping and grinding to what I say. Hey, it's okay, we got all day. But now it's time to pick it up. Get ready, here we go.
Tonight we are in Italy, but last night you were in Paris for a new thing for you with Anane. So explain me this new thing for you.
Yes, you know, there's a music from Angola called Kuduru, and they made a festival in Paris to introduce the sound to the people. And Anane and I and Osunla Day together, we played at a Showcase, which is a club in Paris, and a lot of the Kuduru artists came down. It was amazing. I mean, the energy was great. You know, it was about 6 or 7 performances, one after the other, but, you know, you never sat down. They had you up dancing, and it's really like infectious beats, and they kind of rhyme and sing, and then they have dancers with them.
Sin miedo. Ay, 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 no.
Winter, you have to think about a lot of things. There is New York and the other projects. So tell me your winter.
Well, you know, first of all, we were very happy because we were called by the Blue Marlin to do a third year. So, I mean, they always say in Ibiza, you have to get past the third year to really have something successful. And so far we've had 2 great years, and now we're going on the third year. So we're really excited to bring Sunset Ritual again to the Blue Marlin, you know, with Anane, myself, and more friends that we're gonna invite. So, you know, that's really exciting. And it takes, you know how it is, it takes like the whole year to really plan it and put together the right lineups and the right schedule, and you know, and just the whole look of everything, photo shoots, there's all kinds of things that have to get done. So during the winter, that's what we do.
Uh-huh.
Also, I finally am at the very tail end of Elements of Life 2, which is my new Elements of Life album, and it's entitled This Is Us, that's the name of it. And it's going to be coming out in April. And what I'm trying to do now is work together with some sponsors so that I can bring the show to Miami for the Winter Music Conference live. So I want to do the Elements of Life 2, This Is Us show live with all of our guests and features on the album.
So Louis, now it's time to enjoy your music here at Secret. Thank you so much. See you next time on Enjoy Television, maybe from Miami.
Oh, you're welcome. You know, I just want to say a big congratulations to Anane and Antonello. And, you know, I just want to say to all the Italian fans, thank you so much for giving us love and always supporting Masters at Work, New Eureka Soul, Elements of Life, Vega Records, Anane. I really appreciate it. Thank you.
Say what?
Hey, this is Louis Vega from Masters at Work, New Eureka Soul, and Elements of Life, representing Vega Records, and you're watching Enjoy TV.